It's Wednesday, December the 9th. The church celebrates the memory of Saint Juan Diego Calatoatzin, the one who received the apparitions of Our Lady of Guadalupe. Today, the Gospel is taken from Saint Matthew, chapter 11, verse 28 to 30. Jesus said to the crowds, "Come to me, all you who labor and are burdened, and I will give you rest. Take my yoke upon you and learn from me, for I am meek and humble of heart, and you will find rest for yourselves, for my yoke is easy and my burden light." The Gospel of the Lord. Today's Gospel is so beautiful. It comforts people. In the moment of trouble and moments of difficulty, you need to really reread this Gospel, Matthew 11, verse 28 to 30. We can go to Jesus, the ones who are labored, the ones who are tired with this COVID-19, with our difficulties, with our sufferings, with the age, and we can rest in Jesus at the end. Jesus came to give us life and life everlasting. His yoke is easy. The idea is, for the people of Israel, there was the yoke of the law. It was too heavy. They're very difficult, really, to carry. They were, imagine, the Jewish had 613 commandments, and how to carry all of them. This is why Jesus says, "My yoke is easy," at the end. "Take my yoke upon you and learn from me. I am meek and humble of heart." There's that humility. And Jesus doesn't come to impose himself, to rule over us. He came to be the servant of us all. So let us go to him. No? Let us go to him. Let us go to Jesus and let us rest in him, only in him. You look at the cross when you have hard time. At the end of the day, when you are tired, you are maybe upset, angry, just look at the cross and tell Jesus, "Here I am. Give me your grace. I need you. I need to rest in you. I need to be with you." Go to him. He's there for us because he came to save us, to give us life and life everlasting. Let us be aware of God's presence in our midst. And let us ask the Lord to be always there for us. If God is with me, who can be against me? Have a blessed Wednesday. Amen.